2 at 4, Jackson police make an arrest in connection to a deadly shooting on Central Street. Terrence Longino is charged with the death of Lee Eric Evans. He was arrested by the U.S. Marshals Service, and we will keep you updated on this developing story.